Hello, Tommy. I'm not a mechanic of the internet checker models, and there is nothing you can do about it.